Check out the bumper, guys. Look at the flake. They painted it. All right, guys, we're at Trade Dollars Rama 2020. This video is going to be on episode 2. Check it out. Right now, we're in an area where you can buy stuff like this. Now, we're at the Autorama now when it's open to the public. This video is when we went to the moving. Hope you guys like it. Check it out.
Same engine for my car.
Is it?
Yeah. Same engine that's in my car.
I'm by the wax, you got wax.
The body on this
roller is perfect.
Body on it is perfect. Got a 340.
You're an extra weekend.
Yeah. 1967 Dodge Camper. Go camping.
It'd be cool to drive this old camper in it.
You got a table in there. You guys see that? You got a refrigerator right there. It does bail out.
I don't know. Looks cool though.
Yeah, 1966 Corvette. Cool. What the kid wants? 20 bucks, save money. Something like this.
paint's beautiful on these.
Bonneville, 64 Bonneville. She is clean. What do you guys think? Don't forget, they're setting up, so a lot of this stuff's still not out. It's easier to get footage with not so many people, because this weekend it's going to be packed, guys. I hope you guys are liking this. What do you guys think? Check this out, fiberglass. 2013 Mustang. Yeah, you can see the roll cage. Bad boy up.
No way.
Mm-hmm. Look at that, man. Look at the flake on that. But it looks beautiful. Look at that. Look at the shine on that thing, man. Right. This looks good.
I love those.
Check this out, this Corvette out. Look at the flake on there. Look at that paint job. Beautiful, it's shining. I see a little, couple little swirls, but it still looks good. Look at the headers coming out. What do you guys see under there? Man, that's sweet. Man, how would you like to paint this? It'd be cool. Be cool to detail. Check out the bumper, guys. Look at the flake. They painted it. Oh. Tow truck. George Tow, Flint, Michigan. Dang, that is sweet. 24 hour service. Come get you. Sweet, everyone's setting up still. Guys, I can't film everything, man. I'd be here all day. We only have so much time here. We'll get as much as we can with all the people not here. We're not even halfway through. Check this out, bro. Woohoo, just keep boating. Gosh, look at that. That thing's beautiful. We're like the only ones in the Ford booth, too. This is perfect.
the detail there. Especially these grill marks. A lot. Underneath it right here. Manchero, whatever I said wrong, 72 GT. Man, that thing is beautiful. Damn. Look at that paint. Beautiful. Dang, guys, look at this. You don't see many of these. Man, those wheels fit too. TBS. Oh, look at that. They put a new interior in there.